Googling it or watching certain videos or studying?
Yeah, it's all like on the internet, basically, like all the information I've gotten, like about working out too, like, because there's a, like, Gordon's instructional is good, but it's also like, I also looked at like other resources about like, you know, how many sets should you do, all that, like, yeah, but.